Father, Lord, I thank you for this day. Jesus, I glorify your name and I adore you. Father, Lord, I pray and ask that, Jesus, that you grant me an opportunity today. Because I have tried and tried. It seems like nothing is working, Lord. But Father, Lord, your word tells me that with you everything is possible. Lord, give me a very great opportunity that will please your will, Father. Daddy, Lord, let today be a blessed one. Father, please help me. Please pay heed to my prayer. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good morning, Dad.
Good morning, my sweet daughter.
Mm.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm well. Going out today too?
Yes, Dad. I mean, you know I've been trying to get a job. Have you forgotten so soon?
Oh, about your job. Stop. I made you coffee. Come for something.
Seriously, Dad. Are you going to refrain me from taking my favorite meal?
Come for coffee. You know what they say. Too much of everything is so bad.
I pray I get a job too. I have to get one today.
Sure. You surely get a job.
So take good care of yourself.
Sure, you too. Have a nice day.
Same to you, Dad.
Bye-bye. What happened today?
A lot, Daddy. A lot. I mean, for how long will I go through all these struggles? After so many years in the university?
You didn't get a job today? Don't worry. Everything will be okay.
Oh, Daddy. There we go again. Everything will be okay. For 3 years now. And there's no results. Trust in God, do this, do that, still no results.
Come on.
Daddy, you know what? I'm not interested in talking. All I want to do is take a cool shower and stay out of everyone's trouble. I don't want to talk.
You see.
She didn't be here, Dad.
I know, but I'm worried about you. Take heart. Everything will be fine.
Everything will be fine, Dad. For how long will you keep assuring me that everything will be fine?
Come on.
It's been 3 years now, Dad, and still no results. And you keep telling me, giving me fake assurance that everything will be fine.
Just to keep praying.
Keep praying. Here we go again. Daddy, we've been praying for how long? I cry to God every day and every night. And yet still nothing happens. We've served this God since I was a child.
It's just because you don't pray.
I don't pray? Daddy, really? How long do you expect me to pray? I pray in the morning. I pray in the evening. And you're still telling me I don't pray.
situation. Talk to him, he'll listen to you.
For how long, Dad? For how long? Tell me.
Calm down, calm down.
Today this, tomorrow that. In fact, I am tired, Dad.
You need to shout out.
In fact, I am tired of you and your God.
Is it? Shut up! I'm still your father and I deserve some respect.
Then let me be. Seriously.
Well, whatever I've told you, you have to think about it.
I'm sorry, Dad. I didn't mean to sound that way. Daddy? God, can you really hear me? I mean, we've been worshipping you ever since I was a child. I want to feel you. We always pray. I always serve you. Morning devotion. Pray. And the predicaments.
I'm from Starlight Limited and your application has been approved.
Come again?
Your application has been approved.
Thank you very much.
Hope to see you in the office on Monday.
Thank you.